Here we go for round 8 as the end of the season draws closer, and the drivers will be focusing on getting as high as possible in the driver's table. Lewis Hamilton will be looking at finishing the race ahead of his rival today, otherwise he'll lose the rival challenge. That's not something he or his team will want to consider.